I done came down a lot more, about another 2 or 3 miles, and got real bad. Now you can't even see the road. No, one thing, I'm gonna go ahead and pull it on over though. They got something to say about the load. Oh well, life goes on. Y'all might think I'm lying, I'm only going 29 miles per hour. And that wind is really taking over this truck though. If you look at it real closer down there, the other truck is going to the side now. Keep this up. I say give about another 10 minutes. Won't be able to see the road at all though. I'm starting to hear black ice.